Hey guys, Eagle here. Back with some Force Unleashed. A little bit of a test here, just seeing if this works. This may not be posted anyway. The problem I've been having is that I hate using keyboard and mouse for this game. FPS games, keyboard and mouse, okay. Minecraft, okay. Any other game, okay. This game's different. It's weird. So, I found a program. Because I used to have an Xbox 360. Sold it, got a PS4. Haven't used the PS4 in a year, so I said two extra PS4 controllers laying around. So there's a software you can download that can fool your computer to think you're using an Xbox 360 or an Xbox One controller when I'm in fact using a PS4 controller. I'll make a video on how I did this soon. Probably before this video posts, because this is episode 4. Let's get back into it. Hopefully the audio is okay. I might stop halfway through and check the audio. It's a bug, I don't know how to fix it. Hopefully adjusting some audio levels will fix that, so options, raise voice, SFX, that's a bit, brightness, I don't know, I guess bright, C's, let me move my webcam, actually, there we go, perfect, so you can see everything that needs to be seen, all right. Haven't used a controller in a long time, so this should be interesting. Fun fact, I can use the touchscreen on the PS4 controller, the little touch thing, as a mouse, which I found really pretty cool. All right. Now what I hate is that I have to let me try and I don't want to have to fight this big giant guy. But I think I need to. Let me just try and change some lightsaber stuff. Wrong options. Lightsaber. So should have a different hilt. Maybe not. Trying to upgrade some force powers. I should have some points to use. 3 force power points. Let's see. Guess I use force grip. Okay. Force talents. I have 4 points. See, info is Y, which is also triangle. Each rank increases maximum force energy. Affinity. Each rank increases the speed you recover force energy. Vitality. Each rank increases the amount of health you gain by defeating your enemies. Amount of damage you take. Whoops. this will do. Saber. Sith slash. See, I have 3 points aerial strike. I guess that Dashing Blast is left bumper, which is also L2 and B, which is circle. Let me try that. Whoops. Alright, hope the audio isn't screwed up. I really do. No, get the What is this holocron? There we go. There we go. Bingo is my name-o. I don't think that's gonna do anything. Supposed to do anything with this? I'm just gonna go explore. I don't. No. Shit. Hmm. Alrighty. Bonus points. We head up here. Whoops. There we go. That's a thing. Perfect. Hey, it conveniently made me a bridge. Would you look at that? Would you look at that? Infiltrate the Junk Temple and defeat Kazdan Paradis. Oh, baby, go! No, 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 hopefully that's a checkpoint. Please be a checkpoint. Please be a checkpoint. I'm just too jumpy. I could do this all day if I wanted to. It's easy. It's just a two-step QTE. I need to be over... Yeah. Let me save my game real quick. Alright, finally getting over here. It's time to be careful. Again. Alright, time to be extra careful. Time to be careful. Ooh, I don't think so. Finally, I got past that. pretty sure there has to be... a crystal. Somewhere. Ah, checkpoint, good. Ooh, this one's tougher. Probably the same QTE. Oh, it's different. Nice. Let me do some upgrades. Just 1 point. Okay. It's a Jedi Holocron. Just because I love all of the saber stuff, I might try to find a cheat code to unlock all the crystals, if that's a thing. Because you can do, there are cheat codes in the game. Because cheat codes in games were a thing back then, without having to hack it. Oh, haha, it scared me. Ow. Why isn't the voice working? I'm confused. Vocals aren't working. Let's do subtitles. There we go. That's a thing. Vibration on. I don't care. Subtitles might probably help.
The temple? You're destroying our precious temple!
This guy's good.
Thank you.
god. Wow. This guy's good. Let me look at my combos. It's the Shin XXXX. Saber Fury. Oops. X-Pause. Saber Blast, XB. Why are these exactly the same? Aerial strike. Okay. Wait, what? Confused. I am, it jammed. Just load last save point. I mean, he glitched. Jesus, this guy is stronger than I remember.
Our beautiful temple, no! I will defend the Jedi Council! Help me, my children. Help your maker.
Alrighty. Now we're getting somewhere.
Give me the strength to kill this Sith! I will stop him, Master Yoda. I will! Not welcome here. This
is getting old. Shit. Okay, why? Why? Shit. B. X. Y. A. This is a long QTE. Just minimize itself. Interesting. Seek out and destroy Kazdan Paratus. Clicked all. Holocrons. 4 to 15 holocrons. Force points. Okay. Rewards. Costume. Lightsaber crystal unlocked. Yay! Alright. Let's see. Let me look at lightsaber crystal I got. But I'm probably getting this here. So thank you all for watching. I hope you have enjoyed. If you did, remember to leave a like, hit that subscribe button for more content. Nothing. That's weird. Yeah. Thanks, guys. Have a good day.